And we're learning new details right now about a stabbing that left a man dead. Cincinnati police say 46-year-old Billy Ray Morton was arrested and charged in this morning's attack. Crews were called to Bryson Street in California. At around 7 this morning, they found a 25-year-old man badly hurt there. He was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Investigators have not released the name of the victim.